This quick tutorial will show you how to make Myxer ringtones available on your iOS device. Due to the way iOS handles ringtones, installing them on your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch requires that you connect your device to a computer and sync them via iTunes. Launch iTunes. If you don't see a sidebar, click View, then Show Sidebar to make it appear. On the left, you will see your iOS device. Select it, then select Apps from the menu on the top. Scroll to the bottom of the screen. Under File Sharing, you will see a section called Apps. Select Myxer. On the right, you'll see a section called Documents. In it will be the ringtones you've downloaded from the app. Drag the ringtone onto your desktop. Next, drag the ringtone from the desktop and drop it back into iTunes in the Library section of the sidebar. You can add any ringtone to your library this way, not just those from Myxer. Now, to make sure your ringtones will be copied to your device, first, click the Tones option from the menu on the top of the iTunes screen. Make sure the box is checked to Sync Tones. You can sync all the ringtones in your library, or select only specific ones to be copied. Sync your phone and the ringtone will now be available in the ringtone library of the device. If you have any questions or issues, please contact us using the feedback section on the app. Thanks! Myxer, listener-controlled radio.